And we're back. Back where we left off at. I'm going to get that pistol out of all stars.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a ring. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. John popped his neck. He's not struggling. I'm not. Catch and release prisoner. So I know that's all I got over there. And I'm not one of those people that's just overkill about stuff either. But that's all. That's a lot of money with the truck and they were breathing and I was thinking. Man, what a slow punishing death, you know what I mean? But let's, I don't really think that because this is what I've always done. Not always, but this is what we've done for 30 years now. I used to have them squirming around in my crib. But then I learned what I feel is like a better way, and that's what I do. I'm not here to down-talk the next man. It even paid off for me. Nothing to write home about at all, but hey, I always say 3 to 4 is a big difference to get you past halfway. So, take a look at the bag and there's a hat trick, I say. Not a true one, because I didn't get them as my first three, but keep it moving.